Okay, when using a Bunsen burner, you're going to hold your cylinder with a clamp and then tilting it away from you in case chemicals spill up and doesn't hit you. You're going to want to move it around so it hits multiple parts of the liquid, not just one place. And when you're done heating it up, you're going to put it into a rack for a little bit to cool before touching it.